Hey guys, tune to Drift, and today we'll be talking about the first modifications you should be doing to your 4AGE engine. Let's go ahead and get right into this. Alright guys, so the first modification up on the 4AGE is a cold air intake. Now, what a cold air intake does is it brings cooler air to the engine, and cooler air is more dense, so denser air has more oxygen in it, thus creating more power and better fuel economy. So that's the cool thing about it. So essentially, a cold air intake relocates your filter to a cooler location to bring in cooler air. Now, generally, you can find these setups from $1 to maybe $300 from A86, or you can fabricate your own setup, routing a filter to a cooler location to bring in that cooler air that you need. So if you're concerned about sucking up water, you can often get a filter sock to prevent water from getting in, but sucking in that sweet, cool air. Do not get a short ram intake, which is just a short intake with a filter on the end. It'll just suck in hot air. You don't want to do that. Go for a cold air intake and then just try to reroute it. Maybe in the fender, maybe more down by the splash shields, but either way, this cold air intake will definitely be a fun setup. The noise will be amazing because it makes sweet intake noises. Highly recommend you guys fabbing your own intake. So let's go into our number two modifications to the 4AGE engine. All right guys, so our number two modification is exhaust headers. Now exhaust headers are relatively fun and easy modification to do. Now exhaust headers do flow a lot better and they help scavenge exhaust out of the combustion chamber, and they do provide that sweet, sweet mid-range torque, which is pretty, pretty fun in a 4AGE engine. You can generally find these from $1 to $400 on eBay, or there's some websites I generally go to. I'll leave them in the description below, but you can generally find them for about that much of a price range. They're pretty much straightforward, bolt-on, and some of them do have issues rubbing by the oil pan at the bottom. So there are some clearance issues with certain brands that you go with, but once you get them bolted on, it is a really good time. So highly recommend you go for these 4AGE headers. It's a really, really, really fun modification to do. All right, guys, so our third and final modification for these 4AGEs is lightweight pulleys, guys. These lightweight pulleys is a quick and easy way to get a more of a response from your 4AGE engine. Now, these pulleys come in different variations. They come in alternator, water pump, and a crank pulley. So those are cool things to help your engine rev up a lot faster and just have more of a response out of it. So you can generally find these on Techno Tuning, eBay, or websites in the description below. So definitely check that out. But generally, those are the top three things to modify your 4AGE. But another thing, do not neglect the maintenance, guys. Keep this 4AGE up to maintenance, up to par. Coolant oil, do all your major fluids and maintain this 4AGE and you'll have a good time. It'll be a really, really fun experience, and I highly recommend you guys going with this route. If you want to see any more content on 4AGEs, on 8092s, or any other project cars I got coming up, definitely hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.